Hello, Universe. I'm Stephanie Andujar, and I am your Miss Universe, United States, Virgin Islands. Some of my favorite colors to wear as of late have been oranges, yellows, and reds. Fiery reds, fiery colors. Well, at 29 years old, my biggest life lesson so far has been to always push forward because you never know what can happen tomorrow. And life has a way of giving you opportunities to change the direction of your life. And you have to take advantage of those opportunities because they might not come around twice. Something that I'm really passionate about is giving the adolescent community a high self-esteem when it comes to their careers and what they desire to do. I believe that there are many options in front of you when you're young as far as what you can do with your life. And when you expose young people to different skill sets and different ideas, it inspires them to feel like they can do something with themselves. And for me, I love to give the young community self-confidence within themselves that they're more than capable of doing anything that they want. I love sowing the seed of optimism to young kids, because you should be optimistic in this world because you really never know what can happen in this life. And I would never want a child to feel like they can't shoot for the stars no matter where they come from, no matter their background. One thing that I'm very much excited for when it comes to going to Mexico City, Mexico, is trying authentic Mexican cuisine. I love Mexican food in the States, and I am so excited to try it authentically from Mexico itself, to try the tortas, the tortillas, the tamales. I'm super excited for that.